Hi, this is Paul Francis from the Zildjian Cymbal Company, and you're watching MemphisDrumShop.com. And there's a lot of questions out there about why sometimes cymbals of the same model might sound a little bit different. Now, when we make cymbals at the Zildjian factory, they all start off from their own individual piece of metal, and those castings aren't all exactly the same weight. And the way that the metal is rolled, they don't come out to the exact same thickness every single time, and we really don't want that. When we ask you to go on mycymbal.com to listen to cymbals, or if you actually come into Memphis Drum Shop to play cymbals, we're looking for you to find the cymbals that speak to you. All Zildjian does is we develop models, and we set kind of an upper and lower limit for the weights and the characteristics that we're looking for. And I'm going to play in a second two 22-inch K Constantinople medium thin lows, which are both exceptional cymbals. But you'll be able to hear slight differences. And this is where on mycymbal.com, when you see that exact cymbal being demonstrated, if you like that one, you know you're going to get that particular sound that you hear on the website. So I'm going to go ahead now. I'm going to play both of these so you can hear how fantastic they sound, and then you'll be able to hear the slight variations from cymbal to cymbal. So as you can hear, they're not exactly the same tonality from cymbal to cymbal. They share very similar characteristics. The playback that I'm getting from the stick is really fantastic, but they're all individual amongst each other. They're kind of like brothers and sisters in a family. So this is why when you're listening to mycymbal.com, you want to really choose that cymbal that you hear if you really like it.